got to be able to get low, get that ball below the defender, and get your body in between the defender and the ball. That's why I like the dribble defender, because it makes you get that ball low. There are many ways to use it.